Hi, I'm Sue with Woman of Noble Character, and for today's snack-sized devotions, we'll be talking about 2 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14. But thanks be to God, who always leads us as captives in Christ's triumphal procession, and uses us to spread the aroma of the knowledge of Him everywhere. In this verse, during his trip to Macedonia, Paul is thanking God for his ministry, his relationship with the Corinthian believers, and how God has used him to help others, despite all of the difficulties that he had faced. In a Roman triumphal procession, according to the Life Application Bible, the Roman general would display his treasures and captives amidst the cloud of incense that was burned for the gods. To the victors, aroma was sweet. To the captives in the parade, it was the smell of slavery and death. When we share the good news of Jesus, some are receptive to it and the aroma is sweet. Others, that odor is repulsive. To believers who love and revel in the aroma of the knowledge of Christ's redemption for us, it certainly is an amazing, beautiful aroma. On a side note though, if others find the aroma repulsive when you're sharing the good news of Jesus, it doesn't mean that we should stop sharing it. In fact, we are to continue to share the good news and bring Jesus' light to all.